Today we will bypass iPhone 7 with iOS 14.6. Let's start. We will jailbreak it using Checkr 1 and 0.12.4. Check allow and tested iOS and skip at 11bp are checked. Now start. Follow on-screen instructions. Now device is jailbroken, we will boot to Windows. We will use for file tool. Click bypass hello screen. And wait till it does its magic. Thank you. Alright, iCloud bypass is success. I don't like the hearts on the signal status, so I will remove it. Nice, all is done. Let's try if it's untethered. Now press the power button. Alright, it went straight to home screen. That's it for today. Please like and subscribe for more interesting videos.